hydrogen, rhenium, nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and astrium, and astatine, and radium, and golden proton, actium, and indium, and gallium. Now, at this point, Pirates of Penzance, the major general stuck for a rhyme. But, I mean, all elements end in eum, so. And iodine, and chlor, thorium, thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, rubidium, boron, gallium, and niobium, beryllium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, chrome, and beryl, beryllium, and barium. Dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium, and leprous, eudymium, and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium, and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium. 25 to go. And cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, and also mendelevium, isthenium, stomelium, and argon, krypton, neon, radium, xenon, zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, tin, and sodium. These are the only ones of which the news has come to hold, and there may be many others, but they haven't been discovered.